tell you about the time that I told Lightning about the time that I used to be a daredevil?
Whoa, Gator! Are you all right?
Oh, shoot, that was nothing. I used to be a daredevil.
What?
That's right. Folks would come from all around to see my stunts. Well, I always like to get the crowd revved up with a few easy death-defying jumps. You're doing what you're doing. Get him as high up as you can. You're doing what you're doing. Get him as high up as you can. There you go. Get my fans going, we set the whole stunt on fire.
Dangerous, Mater.
Well, not at first, but when that bar split into it, it's pretty crazy.
I don't get it, Mater. What's the trouble about that?
Was that it caught on fire? I did all kinds of stunts.
Fire!
Whoa! I am not trying to do that way everybody can join in the fun. All makes and models come back. Good! You're good. Oh! tough to do because the shows was always sold out. Me, we had spotlights. Never knowed what I was gonna jump over next. I busted nearly every part in my body. busted nearly every part of my body, especially doing the high dive. The jumps weren't too bad, it was the landing. Stay on target! Stay on target! Boy, that was one big splash! No jump was too high, and no pool of water was too small for Mater the Greatest. Well, that's what I call mighty fine falling. Making it dive. If you miss it, it's falling.
Whoa! You really expect me to believe that?
Well, you should. He was there too.
Well, what happened?
You didn't make it.
Well, see you later. Come on, guys, let's go.